Day everyone. Today we're at Waves Car Wash in Gungahlin. As you see, we've got a WashTec SoftLine 2 tunnel, as you can see. So this is the first time you can actually see down the whole tunnel. Look at that. So they're just pre-washing the vehicle. We'll get at least getting it ready for the pre-wash. So I'll see you guys in a bit. Rightio, so it's time for the wash to begin. Starting off with our pre-soak. Of course we have LED lights right here, as you can see. Yeah, it's very nice, isn't it? There's the equipment room back there, as you can see. We're originally going to do the manual bays over there, but we'll be doing that tomorrow, I guess. So you see there it says WashTec on the tyre scrubbers, right there, which don't work. But here come the top brush. Here comes our top brush. I don't think the side brushes are working today. Unusual. Hopefully these two end side brushes will switch on. At least we have side brushes. So there's the second top brush right here. So you can see it's purple, orange and green SoftTec. Which is very, very nice. There's the LED lights up there, as you can see. So there it says WashTec, as you can see. Now it's dry time, as well as spot-free rinse. Very powerful dryers, aren't they? Not as powerful as irresistible, but when you get close to this thing, you can see the water starting to...
Oh, already.
Yeah. So we have the rotary roof jet right here, as you can see. And there are the side dryers. Of course, right there are the fan motors. motor right there, as you can see. Done. See you guys next episode. Hope you guys enjoyed. Goodbye.